European Parliament President Roberta Metsola on Friday tweeted that she is traveling to Ukraine's capital Kyiv in a show of support for the country amid the Russian invasion. Further details of Metsola's trip have been withheld due to security reasons. Her spokesperson said, Metsola will pass a message of support and hope on behalf of European Parliament. The spokesperson added, subscribe to the channel for more news.